In order to get a better sense of how to create our chair, we looked up different chair models online and observed other groups' videos to get ideas while still making it our own. Then we started brainstorming and took everyone's sketches into consideration and decided to blend two ideas together to get the best outcome. During our rapid prototyping, we took the crisscross base idea from our mini models because it provided the most support and got to work on constructing all aspects of our chair. We decided to make little taps on the bases that follow the legs to keep the cardboard in place. We worked together to perfect the base because we wanted to make sure it provided maximum support. We also wanted to make sure it balanced the weight on all of the legs. The most difficult part of our chair was the back. While testing it, we realized it provided very little stability and support. It was way too flimsy and barely stood up on its own, so we went back to the drawing board and came up with new ideas to fix this problem. During the refining process, we fixed the back by laying cardboard horizontally in three separate strips to keep the two bigger pieces in place. We also cut away excess cardboard to make our chair lighter. We implemented our chair by first trying it out ourselves and decided to put two of our group members on it to prove that it held over 200 pounds. Then we got some volunteers to try it out, and they realized that it was more sturdy than they originally expected. Overall, we're really happy with the cardboard chair we created as a group.